Good morning and welcome to Run Through Playthrough as I try to get this treadmill to register the button push. That's odd. Let me try this one more time. There we go. There's the 4 miles an hour. So I've got the treadmill started at 4 miles an hour. And we'll ratchet up to 7.5 a little bit later for the churn. And 3 miles an hour for the cool down. And feel free to run along at those rates, or others that suit you better, or to not run at all, and just sit back and watch, and see what's up. Alright, here now, we're in the middle of wailing on a guardian, but we got full health in case he hits again, and got the circlet on, so... this weapon out. What bow am I even using right now? Just a regular oil bow. That's quick shot. We're about to lose the great eagle bow. If we shoot another with that. This one's fine. Okay, so here we go. Let's go back to this guy. Right in front of the back now. That's pointed toward the back, so let's get back to the front. Climb up this side. See ladders up there, but not to get to these yet. So I guess that means we need to catch a ride with some ears a little higher. Try this guy. Can we actually stand on this guy, maybe? That's promising. Okay, there's the alarm to go to 7.5. So here we go. This wheel moving. What? Just shifted there. So we just fall down. Well, let's climb up and see what's going on there. Yeah. Before I get it though, let's make sure we've got it locked. Okay. For that matter. Alright, so let's go back to the ladder over here. So this thing might be later once the locks are undone. Seems unlikely it'll go long enough. Yeah. I'm gonna move this faster somehow. Oh. I can always flip it the other way, huh? That's promising. Oh, it dropped. I can get through there. Okay. So what's going on over here? Well, there. Those are always nice. Still, I've got that. Let's jump down onto this guy. And hopefully the other one will keep riding on the other side. That is turning. Exit. Alright, gravel. Last one. Access the deepest area. Sure, run right over to that. That'll help. Oops. Weapons. Yeah, let's drop the spear. Actually, let's drop that for a second, make sure that we got it logged too. Okay, we do. Whew. Fight another blight or something. Alright, almost done with churn. You have proven to possess the power of a true hero. I need the ominous voice, that's right. In the name of the goddess Hylia. Okay, cool down. 3 miles an hour. Whew. Oh, he's actually gonna stand up. I offered this final trial, of course. Just kidding. There's somebody to fight. Bumping music. Hoorah! Way up in the sky. And it's monk fight in the rain. Let's begin. Oh, I was trying to move, figure out where he was going to come up. They left that for me this time. What's our recipe? Hearty durian? Yeah. Alright. What do we want to do? Stick with this guy for a second till it breaks? Yes, let's. He's didn't help me at all. Amounts of experience or hit points. And we broke the flame blade, alright. You know what? That's a 39? That's a two hand. Let's go to this guy here. There's bomb arrows that I've got equipped. That doesn't seem to actually be doing damage, unfortunately. That's not good. Oh, that's really not good. Time, I will save it, not that it'll make a lick of difference, but okay, 5 seconds to the 30-30 mark. If you've missed any, you can go check them out on the Twitter feed that has the Twitch and YouTube links in chronological order. And we hit 30-30, so we can mark down here that we got 3 at 4 miles an hour, 20 at 7.5, 7.5 at 3, and the grand total on the day, 3.0. Wait for it. miles. So I guess we hit a timer two that wasn't quite as early as other days, but no worries. Tomorrow's Friday, so we'll notch that up to 7.6 tomorrow. Hope you can join then. And until next time, have a good one and take care. Or take care and have a good one.